enjoy this video, so go ahead and like it. And if you are new, welcome, welcome. And if you're returning, what's up? You already know the deal and you know how I get down. Today, tonight, I'm gonna be doing clearly the Big Chew gum. I've never done this before, so I'm just gonna look at the bag, see what it says. Celebrating 4 years of 40 years of bubblegum fun for everyone. So basically, the person that made this is the person that was in the lead, I guess. And that's pretty dope. Like, the person that did baseball made his own gun. So that's what's up. Yeah, that's what I'm going to be trying. This person's gun. Never tried it before. So I hope it's good. You just grab it into just like regular bubblegum. I didn't think it would. The margin of Tosh, I guess, is the person. recommend it. This gum. You can do a lot with this gum. Like, it don't take long for you to be able to blow bubbles, chew it. It's really soft to the texture of it. Obviously, I just opened it, but still, I can tell. You can put as much as you want. You have control. I'm gonna keep it for other videos and too. It's late at night, me making this video, okay? I don't want to get all my food. Sometimes it'd be so hard, but one thing about me, I did not edit my video like it is where I wouldn't have been scared to try it a long time ago. Thank you.